Here are my high school stats that got me into Georgia Tech as a computer science major. So my GPA was a 4.71. I was ranked second out of 470 students. My SAT was a 1520 out of 1600. I got a 720 on reading and writing, and I got an 800 on math. My ACT was a 35 out of 36. I took 13 AP courses and exams throughout high school. I got fives on all of them except two fours.